Ladies and gentlemen, Soundgarden. This is Chris Cornell from Soundgarden. Why don't you introduce the band?
All right, to my right, this is Kim Thayil, guitar guru and fuel for vomit. This is Matt Cameron back here. He's the dancer. He's also the choreographer. And this is basically like your basic in-house evil guy, Ben Shepherd.
All right, I got a couple questions for you. Your new album, which rocks coincidentally, is called Bad Motor Finger. And why did you call it that?
Well, because it's a rock-sounding word. Actually, Kim invented the word. He wanted to invent the most rock-sounding word that there was, and that's it. Bad Motor Finger is it.
Okay, there's a lyric in Outshine I want to ask you about. You're looking at California and you're feeling Minnesota. Uh-huh. What do you mean?
Well, it's like you're looking kind of stupid and you're feeling really bad.
Oh, okay. Woo. One more question. Okay, right now there's so many hot Seattle bands. Now, do you have any explanation why we're getting so much good music from the Seattle area?
Well, I don't really, other than there's just like really good people there. You know, the individuals are just good. But other than that, I think, you know, it might just be that nobody ever knew Seattle was even on the map. And then all of a sudden, everyone ran up there at once to see what was there. And they found bands like us and Nirvana and Pearl Jam and other horrible things.
Right on. I'm glad they did. Thanks for coming down. Definitely. Can you guys play us out in a bit?
No.
Yeah, we can do another.
Okay, we're gonna have one more in a bit. This is all we've got time for. Wanna thank everybody for coming down to the studio. Twin Barrels Burning for jamming. And of course, Soundgarden. Woo! Wanna thank Anthony Michael Hall. And wanna thank all of you for watching. Check us out tomorrow because we got Dana Ashford from Twin Peaks, Salt and Pepper, and about 6 trillion other cool things going on. Hang out right now for Rockline. I'm Steve Isaacs, and this is Soundgarden.